My name is Haseeb Sheikh. I am working with the real estate market. And since last many years, it is a great honor due to you guys, I am a multi-award winner. And multi-award winner is only possible because we are giving the right solution to the people who trust us and who believe that we can give them the right product. Once I am going to talk with you, today my topic is nothing, only sharing with you that what I can do for you. When the market situation is not that bright that we can go buy and sell home, and that is always right now, many people are thinking 2 years back the prices were very high. I want to sell my price home with the high price, but we have to realize market has gone down. The prices have gone down approximately 18% to 23%, but the seller is not over there that they want to sell their property less than that price. But the buyer is thinking market will go more down. Once the market is going down or not, that is not in the hand of the people who are selling. But one thing is we should know that market is controlled by the banks from where we are getting the mortgage. And the bank people are giving us a mortgage only condition. There are 3-4 things we have to understand. First thing is that we have to understand the thing is we are giving them the mortgage, and once we are applying down payment, how much down payment we are putting, what is our credit, not only credit, what is our job, what we are doing, not only the job, then what is our credibility, that since how long we are living here. A new immigrant, different scenario. The people who are living more than 2 years, different scenario. Those people who have credit history more than 2 years, different scenario. I will share with you. If you want to buy a home, you have to understand two things. You should have minimum 2 years credit history, having A lenders two credit card, having minimum limit of $2,000 each more than 2 years. That is the minimum criteria, and having a real genuine job. Some people are self-employed. Self-employed means you are driving truck, taxi, you are doing labor renovation work, all those things. But for that, they have the stated income. They are working with that you should. But at the time, once we are going to talk about the down payment, if we are putting less than 20% down payment, then always there is a big thing. Your file is going through a CMSC and your file is going with all those things. Therefore, we are recommending that every person who is buying the house, they should be having at least 20% down payment. Now, I have talked about the mortgage. I am helping you for the qualification of the mortgage, getting the mortgage to move in your dream house. Buying a house is the biggest decision after marriage. I know that after marriage you are making a big decision for that one. Now, once we are talking about the houses, homes are the sweet homes. And once we are buying the home, we should understand we are buying home for our family, not having the financial pressure. We don't want to bring a financial pressure for our home. We have to go with the boundaries of our financial, those things what we can afford. Now, once we are going to ask, I am sharing with you how to buy the house. There are 3-4 things we have to understand. Right now, when market is not that much confirmed, it's buying or selling market, I can say this type of the market, we can go and help you to understand lease to own home. For that, you have to come and see me. And at the same time, we can help you to have some projects which are launched by the builders that you can go and get those things. And that is helping two type of people. Number one, who have the shortage of right now down payment, new immigrants, and those people who want to move in their other homes and they don't have good credit or not good jobs, and down the road within 1 year or 1.5 years they want to move those homes. And once we are talking about the new builder projects are not only launched in GTA. You know, if you will go in Mississauga, all the Mississauga is covered. Right now only high-rise buildings are coming, not that much land is left for the homes. If we are talking about the Brampton, almost all the Brampton is sold out. Or if we are talking about Oshawa, Scarborough, those places, even Oakville, Burlington, all is almost sold out. Therefore, we have to understand, if we are going with the new projects, we have to go out. Normally, our commute time from our about job placed over home is 1 hour. And people right now, they are making a good decision and they are making a good project that they are going to Cambridge, Waterloo, Kitchener, Milton area, Oshawa, Barrie, King City, like those places. And I can help you. I have many projects in those areas, and where you can right now start putting money and you can get your home within 1 year to 1.5 years. Not only that one, I will talk about the pre-owned homes. Once we are talking about the pre-owned homes, we have to understand pre-owned homes or the new builder home, there is condo apartment, condo townhouse, freehold townhouse, semi-detached, detached, bungalows, a lot of things. There are a lot of things depending on the price, size of the house, and the age of the house, what are the upgrades over there. I can help you to buy a pre-owned home for your family where you can start living over there. Many homes have the basements. Many homes don't have the basement. Many homes are the new homes. But you cannot compare your price with the other home until unless 100% you are not at the same place. For that, I know you need a professional who can help your family to move in a dream house. And the person who can think only about you, who can work for you, and who can go in the same shoes where you stand. And calling me, sitting with me, meeting me, you will get the right person. For that, you have to arrange one time meeting with me, and after that, you can make a decision. You got the right person. If you got the right person, it will be a great honor working with you. And again, I will say you, since last many years, I am multi award honor only because I am working for my community, for my people, from my heart. And that's the thing which is driving me. When I came, I was not home, having home, but I helped myself and now I am helping more families. You are first priority, but for that you have to call me. You can call me, my name is Haseeb Sheikh, and I'm thankful to NJ Marketing. They have put my name and everything is going on. Thank you very much.